You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you'll take that risk with me. Fucked up my choice, wish I could.
Hey you guys, so it's me Jordan today back with another video, and today's video, by the title, I'm gonna be giving you guys a spring slash summer clothing try-on haul. I was gonna say a Shein try-on haul, but everything is not from Shein. I have like three items that are from H&M, and I didn't want to make it difficult, so because I knew one person was gonna be like, everything is not from Shein. So to make it not complicated, I just said a clothing try-on haul, but literally like 95% of these clothes are from Shein. So for reference, everything is an extra small to a small. So if they didn't have an extra small, I did have to get a small. So, and I will try to link all the clothing items down below my description box if you guys do want any of these items. But I'm gonna let you guys know now that the H&M, the three items I got, they were actually in person. I didn't order it online, but of course from Shein, I ordered all the stuff online. So if I do find the stuff online for H&M, I will link it down below in the description box. But other than that, this video is not sponsored. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and let's get started. This is the first top and this is what it looks like. Of course, black, because I love me some black. And it goes all the way around. So it's like a backless top. I love these type of tops because it shows off my tattoo. And that's the one thing, like when it comes to like tops and dresses like this, I love showing off like my tattoo that's on my back slash neck. That's why I like have a bunch of like tops that just like backless. So I had to get this one. I wanted more in different colors, but they only have black. So yes, this is what it looks like. Very cute, very cute. Okay guys, so the next top is this plain white crop top tee. It's not really crop, but like, you know, if I raise my arms, you'll see it's crop, but when I have these leggings on, it doesn't look as cropped. But yes, this is a plain white tee. I just love plain like t-shirts like this, especially when it's like crop, because I feel like it goes with anything. So I feel like, why not? So yeah, it's really cute, really basic. It goes cute with these leggings. I could like literally throw on some dunks with these and a cute bag and call it a day and take some pictures in it and it'll still be cute. So I just love basic crop tees like this. All right you guys, so this is the next top, the same top just in a different color, of course black. I always have to get my black and white tops because like I said, it just goes with everything. So I just love the fitted crop top look. It's just so cute, like yes. So yeah, this is actually the last item I got from H&M. So next we're about to move on to my Shein clothes. All right you guys, so this is my next top. It's obviously a crop top. I told you guys I'm in love with crop tops. So I got this Brooklyn New York crop top. I got this because I wanted to match my white and red dunks. Like I said, I've been trying to find a fit to go with red and white dunks for the longest. So hopefully, like, if you guys see pics on Instagram with this fit on with my red and white dunks, y'all know where it came from. But yeah, this is so cute. All right, you guys. So these are the next two items. It's this hand sleeveless crop top. I really love this top. I think I seen Miss Natalie Nicole and this and I was like, oh my god, I must get it. It was so cute on her and I'm thinking like, why not get it? Something cute, you can really throw a fit with it. You could put a fit together with this shirt and it would look amazing. Then the next thing I got are these cargo pants. These are what they look like. I'm not gonna lie, from the back they're a little big. I kept my leggings on but they're a little big in the back, and these are extra small. Like I'm so little and I still can't fit an extra small. So I'm gonna honestly keep them because if I wear like a big oversized tee, you guys really won't see like the air in the back. So if you guys see me with this fit on with a big oversized tee, don't say nothing. But yeah, I really love cargo pants. I don't have that many. I think this is like my second pair, but these are so cute, like with some Jordans or with some dunk and then a cute oversized tee. you guys are gonna be getting a lot of pictures on Instagram, so just wait for it. But yes, I just put this on together because the next items I have are like dresses and two pieces and things like that. So I just wanted to show you guys the cargo pants now. So yes, I really love them. Just wish they like fit me a little bit better. I could put on a belt, but I'm be honest, I really don't like wearing belts. So yes, this is the fit. All right, you guys, so this is the next item. It's this bubblegum pink dress. It's like the first top I showed you guys, but just in a dress. One, I just love these dresses in general, but I love just showing my tat. Of course, with this hairstyle, you can't really see my tat, but this is what it looks like. It's so cute. Like, I'm in love with this. But me being me, I want it to be a little extra. So, as you guys can see, that's a sheen. You open it up. Yes. Sunglasses. So, I was thinking these sunglasses with this pink dress with my Prada slides. I'm going to show you guys my Prada slides because they're actually in here with me. But this is what it's giving. It's giving. It's really cute in my opinion. This is what the glasses look like. They're giving D'Ara. But yes, I wanted the glasses Lorvay. I wanted those sunglasses, but they sold out. I feel like if I did get the black sunglasses, I would wear the black sunglasses with this dress. And then these are my Prada slides. They have like the light pink. So I feel like I would match. Like I said, this is like a really cute fit in my opinion. I love it. I love how I look. It's super duper cute. Like, it's giving. It's giving model. Like, who is she? You guys, so this is the next item. It's this two-piece black top and bottom. This is so cute. If I could get every color, I would. But a lot of their items did not have like extra smalls, and this is an extra small, and it fits really good. I believe this is extra small, but yeah, it fits really good. I love the way like biker shorts fit on me because these are biker shorts. So yeah, and the material is really soft and it feels really good. Like, bro. And then this is another sleeveless top, crop top. You guys know I love my crop tops. So, but yes, this is it's really cute. Yeah, I love me some black. I don't know why. I know you're thinking like, girl, when it's like 80 degrees outside, you're gonna be hot. I know, but I just love me some black clothing. But this is like something you just throw on and it's just like really cute, and you don't have to like rush. If you're rushing and you need to find an outfit, you can just throw this two-piece on. This is why I like two pieces and like simple dresses, because you can just throw it on and you'll still look cute. So yeah. All right, you guys, this is my last item, which is a white dress. It is sleeveless. I don't know, I just love how these look on me. And when I tell you guys, this dress fits me so good. Oh my gosh, I am in love with this. I'm about to go back and order all the colors. I'm gonna go order all the colors they have, because baby, who? Yes, loves to see it. It's just, it fits so good. Like, I'm in love. And I got this white dress because I have a light blue Telfar bag and I wanted to get like some white sandals. Oh my goodness, the pictures are on. When I post on Instagram this summer / spring, it's over with. Like, because right now Chicago's being a little bipolar. Like, right now it's like 40 degrees, but then tomorrow's supposed to be like 65. So when Chicago gets its weather together, you guys will see a bunch of pictures on Instagram. But yes, I am in love with this dress. You guys think I'm kidding? I'm about to go order all the rest of the colors. Because, baby, It is so cute. Yes, it is so cute. And then it goes past your knee. Like, you guys can't really see, but I can't even jump. You guys still can't see it, but it goes past my knee. So it's really cute. It's a really cute, simple, basic dress, but it makes your body look like you're in heaven. So, yes, this is really cute. Alright you guys, so I'm about to end this video off now. So if you guys like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below. And comment any suggestions for videos you guys like to see if my comments are on. If my comments are not on, YouTube turn off my comments for who knows what reason. But don't forget to follow me on all my social medias that will be linked down below in my description box. And don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you guys can know every time I post. And I will try my best to link all of these lovely items down below my description box, especially all these Shein ones, because these outfits ate, all of them ate. And I will try my best to link the tops I got from H&M in my description down below, because like I said, I was in the store when I went to go get those three items. So I will try to find the link to those three tops for you guys from H&M. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe down below, and I will see all you lovely people in my next video. Peace.